All right, so we're asking people, who's their favorite artist? So who's your favorite artist, man?
Right now, I got to say Daniel Caesar been the one I've been listening to nowadays. Definitely got to recommend the song Who Hurt You. Oh, my gosh, that was a beautiful, that was a masterpiece right there. Like, that, like, I just love trying to be able to, like, sing his songs and all that. Like, his lyrics are very beautiful. Not like as in the way, like, oh, it impacts you, like oh, he's a black leader or something like that, but more so his lyrics, like, impact you the way that he just sings it. He has that soul in his voice that just makes you go crazy, you know.
I like the way you explained how his music makes you feel. I appreciate that. Thanks for coming out.
No problem.
Hey, so we're asking people, what's their favorite artist?
I have to say my favorite artist is probably, like, I don't listen to him a lot, but my favorite artist is Beyonce. It's probably not close.
Okay, and what's your favorite song by Beyonce?
My favorite song by Beyonce is Irreplaceable.
Thank you.
All right, Judah, come on. Who's your favorite artist?
Tay-Tay, a.k.a. Taylor Swift.
Give me a song, bro.
Shake It Off.
That's a classic. I'm cool with that. All right, a favorite artist. You got a favorite artist?
Tyler, the Creator.
Favorite song?
Are We Still Friends?
Can we get a preview?
No.